Look at it.
Green isn't that bad.
Look, I mean, it's green and pink.
Pink is hype.
Pink is hype. Not like this.
So Sinji has the best Pac-Man skin.
That it's a good one.
Even though there isn't any diversity in all of them.
It's true.
Look at this high octane gameplay.
I mean, you got a cheesy, janky.
Yeah. Camper. I'm not against. I'm not for Sinji or against Vivi. I'm just like. Lamau. What? What? It's not that funny. Okay.
Hey, I'm just saying, this is all going according to plan.
All according to plan. Oh, yeah, he SD'd, so he can get a.
Yeah.
Honestly, I might just go. I'm freaking starving.
Go get food.
But I like commentating with you.
Right, I like commentating with you too.
Gee, bro. You're making me horny.
Huh?
What? What?
I did what you said.
What'd I say?
I didn't hear.
Neither did I.
Hey, I'm just saying.
Oh, this tag is like Sin.
Ooh, I forgot he can do that.
Oh, you can counter the Hydra when it's just there booing.
Yeah.
You can do that with like reflectors too. It doesn't accomplish anything.
Well, the reflectors don't, but the Lucario counter does.
Or any counter. Wait, is it only Lucario counter?
I know you could Witch Time in the last game. I'm not sure about anymore. Of course. I don't think it matters anymore because it scales.
Because you're a Bayonetta player.
That was so awesome. That was so
being
awesome.
A Bayonetta player?
Yeah.
Not at all.
That was great.
No, it wasn't.
It was amazing.
I remember I had a really close set with you.
And I won.
We were going back and forth, back and forth. And then I was like, I don't know if it was game 5 or game 3. And I was like, last stock. And I was like, okay, I got this. And then you just Bayonetta comboed me. And I'm just like, I guess it'd be what it do.
I mean, yeah. You played Smash 4 Diddy. You had it coming.
I had it coming?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You had it coming.
You played Bayonetta.
Yeah. Your character was more annoying.
What are you... Hold on there, buddy. That's just your opinion.
It is my opinion. So in my opinion, you had it coming.
Oh my god. But yeah, oh. No. Bayonetta was definitely more annoying.
The Bayonetta was toxic. I'm more annoying.
Toxic, the problem, doesn't toxic, how can you not say that? You can make the argument that toxic was annoying.
I mean, in a lot of cases, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not saying Bayonetta wasn't annoying. I'm saying that she was less annoying than Diddy Kong.
Kappa Miss Prime.
God, I hate you.
That's the first time I've said that in forever.
I know.
So why do you already hate me? I thought you hate it when people say it a lot, not when people say it.
Oh, no. I don't mean the word cap. I just mean the fact that you said Captain is Prime.
Oh, yeah. Like
I understand the joke, Chris. All
right, I'm just making sure. See, the weird thing about this matchup is you're scaling with Aura, so you don't know when your moves just one-break Hydra.
That's actually a great point. I hadn't considered that. Oh, get him.
Oh, Vivi's not one stop.
Yeah, remember he threw his first one?
Oh!
That almost killed.
Give him the feet.
I feel like that. Oh! He's dead!
Let's go, furries!
That was so wonky.
Yeah. How does it kind of work? Is it like the direction you hold is the one you come from or the way you go?
I don't know. What I know is it now it autocorrects to your altitude. Like there.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? I've been married a long time ago. That move's minus 3.
What, dash attack?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good.
It was like that in the last game, too.
In the last game, you could just get it into Uppy, and it was a confirmed hit.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You could also do it into grab, like turn around grab. They wouldn't expect it. Oh, here it comes.
Oh!
Yeah, I know. That's obvious.
It spooked me.
You didn't know?
No.
That's like Pac-Man 101.
But I didn't learn Pac-Man 101.
Don't you play like Kiwi?
I played her once, and she won.
Oh, okay. I thought you guys played
it
more
was
often.
Close, but yeah, she got it. I don't know how to fight Pac-Man. I just improvised. And that's how I beat Sinji.
When did you beat Sinji?
Alpha.
Oh, we
got
beat,
him.
Well, you beat me.
Wait, why didn't autocorrect?
Because he air dodged, so we had
Oh, that's genius.
Sinji bowling on the top platform.
I mean, good on him. You don't want to interact with Lucario right now.
How's he going to kill, though?
Bell.
He didn't even go for the bell.
He did.
No, he didn't.
No! That was so risky.
I'm gonna go get food.
Okay, have fun.
Thanks.
I'll come. I think that counter was betting on the Nair. Which is honestly not a bad idea, because Pac-Man do love to do the back air into Nair. Oh, do we gotta buy? Alright, so Team Encore gotta buy. Now Loser Semis is in the works. Who's on Team Waypoint? Waypoint is Vivi, Mono, Noku. Hey, Chris is back. Hey, who else is on Waypoint besides?
You can never leave me.
Besides Mono, Vivi, and Noku, who else is on?
Oh, we gotta go play Dubs.
Oh, we gotta go play Dubs.
Let's go win Dubs.
Okay,
that's why I came back.
All right.
Three, mine!
Pokemon Trainer!
Three, two, one, go!
Oh,